Hey Jerry, this is Mark. Hey, I'm going to go over a couple of tips that you can do today to help you bring more customers. I know times are tough, man, and I really just want to help businesses grow. So really at the end of the video, you find what we can really help you out, man, reach out. We'd love to chat. Otherwise, maybe you could take these tips and do them yourself. So let's just jump right into it. The first thing that we want to go over today is your content, man. You want to have at least 1,500 words of content on your homepage. Google really loves content. So, with that, you really want to have these buyer intent keywords throughout these 1,500 words, which we'll explain that here in just a sec. Another thing that you want to do is name these pictures, all these pictures here, that you use as one of those keywords and to your that here that refer back to your site. So, I'll show you, like, for instance, one of these pictures here. We'll try to save it and see how it's Book Online Houston Mercado. So you want to have them like, mowers in Houston or something along those lines. So another thing that we want to go over is your citations, man. As you can see right here, man, this is what we call the map pack. And typically, this is your goal. This is where you want to be on page one as a business. So, because consumers really they're typically going to choose one of these businesses up here, if not one down here in this organic section. And so, I mean, how do you get here? Well, your citations are basically your name, address, and phone numbers. That when registered through directories such as Yelp.com, YellowPages.com, or even the Better Business Bureau. Man, Yelp is one of the big ones, and when it's created through Yelp, it really creates a backlink back to your page. And again, we'll go over those here in just a second as well. So moving on to your backlinks, man, this is the section underneath the map pack, which is called the organic section. These are your keywords and backlinks play a big part in this and in how you're ranked in this section here. So this is a site that we call or we use. It's Aeris, and basically what this is, man, it gives you an idea of how your system is performing. This shows how many keywords you have in referring domains, and this number is really how many people are actually viewing your site. When we took a look at, let's see, Houston Surf and Turf Shop, the difference between them and you guys is your keywords here. You have zero keywords, zero traffic coming in on your website. Now, with taking a look at these guys here, they've got 1,200 keywords with 385 people coming to their site monthly. So I mean, really, what would another 300, 200, 300 people a month look at your site? What would it do for your business? For example, like on these keywords, they're basically like these lawn mowing equipment. You're getting about 400 people viewing that or searching for that a month. Encore Mowing, Houston Saw and Knife. I mean, that's what these guys are looking for, or these consumers are really looking for. So I mean, you really don't want to miss out on these being, to link back into your site to be number one above your competitors, right? And as far as backlinks, man, they're not all created the same. They're not all equal. So some can have a rule of not following, which will turn into not being able to give your site that site power, and so at times it may take away from it. So others may be spam. It really just depends on how you build these backlinks by going over these informational sites or blog sites and creating info on your page. But really, man, it's really time consuming, which is why businesses really hire somebody to do it. Also, it really creates, backlinks that gives your site the search engine power, almost like a popularity contest, Which is really how Google in turn gives your site the authority to come up on page one, in this area here. So man, really, if you guys really want us to save you the time and do this for you, we'd love to help you out. And just simply reply back to the email, or my phone number is in there. And again, my name is Mark. We look forward to hearing from you, man, and I hope you find this informational. We'll talk to you soon.